Give us a chance to understand why, since being here in the WWE, why have you targeted the Mysterios, Rey Mysterio and his son Dominik? Why have you targeted them? Well, man, you know what? Let me see if I can save this. Maybe it's because of some of the things that the Dominics have said about you. Did you know that Ray told me that you're so hairy, when you walk your dog, people pet you? Oh, I know what. Maybe it was the fact that Dominik said that you're so hairy that Bigfoot once took a picture of you.
Look, Jerry, I'm not here to joke around. Rey Mysterio, he's a legend. But he's too busy worrying about his little boy, Dominik. And that made him weak. And I took both of them out. Instead of me explaining to you who I am, how about I show you who I am?
Okay. Get out of there, King. Uh-oh. Don't.
Do not mess around with Veer, King.
Well,
thank goodness.
Just in time. Two on one, and Veer just shrugged Dominik Mysterio off, shoved him into the entryway, and
Lord.
Oh my God.
Ray at the mercy of Veer Mahaan. Oh my God.
Veer just manhandling Rey Mysterio, and now Dominik being chucked into the ring alongside his father.
Veer Mahaan.
Oh, drop kick.
Looking to repeat history, but the Mysterios have other plans.
Another drop kick, but Veer Mahaan is still on his feet.
That's scary. That's really scary. Oh!
A drop kick from Dominik, and
Mysterio and Dominik continue to fire their best shots here against Mahaan.
And Veer will not go down.
Veer now on the apron.
Come on, guys.
Come on, get in.
Get in,
come on.
Change it up.